Okay, class 6, I'm going to take your class. I'm going to take start from your review exercise 4, question number 1. I hope that you all are having your books and my board is here right now. It's on my page number 103. I'll try. Jo bhi main board pe likhu aapko pura samajh mein aayega. Page number 103, question number 1. Question number 1 aapke paas likha hua hai. If a is -2, b is 7. आपने वैल्यूज फाइंड आउट करनी है इन द ए पार्ट 4a + 5b. 4a + 5b, यू नीड टू पुट डाउन द वैल्यूज ऑफ ए एंड बी. 4 बाय द वैल्यू ऑफ ए इज -2 प्लस 5 द वैल्यू ऑफ बी इज 7. 4 2s are 8 - 5 7s are 35. Because both of the values are having opposite sign, then we have to subtract them. So 35 minus 8 is 27 by sign of greater value, which is 35 plus will come. Because this is the first term of your value, so no need to write the plus. Now I'm moving towards the B part of question number 1, in which you have to find the value of 2 by the value of a is -2, so -2 square. Whenever you take the square of negative value, it will become positive. The square of 2 is 4 and 4 twos are 8. So 2a square is equal to 8. Now time for your C part. Your C part is 2a whole square. Okay, there is a huge difference between 2a square and 2a whole square. Whenever there is brackets, so we read it as a whole square. This was not bracket, so we have only taken the square of a, not the square of 2. This means that we have to take the square of 2 and a as well. So it will be 2 square multiplied by a square, because both of the values are not having any sign between them, which means there will be a sign of multiplication. The square of 2 is 4 multiply a square. Value of a was -2, and whenever you take the square of negative value, it will be positive. 4 fours are d bar. For d bar, your d bar is a into d minus a.
कोड आप लोगों को सारे व्यू क्लियर आ गए. ओके नेक्स्ट आई एम गोइंग टू स्टार्ट योर अदर पार्ट. आई हैव कंप्लीटेड योर क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 टिल डी पार्ट. आई विल सॉल्व रेस्ट ऑफ द क्वेश्चन. सो ई एंड एफ पार्ट, देयर आर ओनली टू पार्ट्स लेफ्ट ऑफ क्वेश्चन नंबर 1. Okay, question number one, E part is B minus A square. Your value of B is 7 minus, while your value of A is minus 2. 7 minus, whenever you take the square of any negative value, it becomes positive. So square of 2 is 4 and negative will be positive. So no need to write that positive. 7 minus 4 and answer will be 3. Now, moving towards your last part. Question number 1, F part, which is B minus A whole square. B minus A whole square. Classics, there is a huge difference between writing square like this and taking square on a whole. Whole square mein aur is square mein bahut fark hota hai. Your value of B was 7. So 7 minus, while your value of A is minus 2, and you have to take square. 7 minus minus will be plus and 2. 7 plus 2 will be 9. While square of 9 means 9 multiply 9, and 9 nines are is 81. So your answer is 81. 99s are 81. So question number 1 is being completed. In question number 1, you are given with the two variables A and B, and you were given with the value simultaneously. You have to find the variables in question number 1, which I have told. I haven't given you homework till now. So moving towards your question. Question number two was just tricky. I will solve it. Minus 2xz divided by 2x by y. You are given with the values of x, y, and z. X is 3, 4, unmuted. I was muted by the host. In the last step, this is 336 divided by 35. You have to change it to the mixed fraction by yourself. I have just put in the values and calculated it. I have already erased the question, so I cannot repeat it. So you have to manage it in the YouTube video. I'll try कि आपको वहाँ से समझ में आ जाए. Otherwise, we can discuss it. I am going towards your next question, which is your question number 3. Okay, your question number 3 is expand or simplify each of the following. Question number 3 is your homework. You have to complete question number 3 by yourself. Question number 3 and question number 5 are your homework. And I will solve question number 4, E and F part. Yes, I'm going to solve question number 4, E and F part. Question number 4, E part. Question number 4, E part is 3Q minus 4P minus 3Q divided by 5 Okay, this is question number 4, E part. I'm going to solve this section. And we have to solve three sections one by one. Whenever you are given with the three sections, and you have to solve them, the first step that we do in every question is that we सिंपलीफाई दैट. अब एलसीएम लेना आ गया हो, एलसीएम आपके पास होगा 30. इसके डिनोमिनेटर में क्या है, 1, 1 का टेबल पड़ेगा 5 बार 30. सो यू नीड टू मल्टीप्लाई 30 विद 3q माइनस 6 इनटू 4p E minus 3Q minus 5 into 3 is 90Q minus 6 4s are 24P minus minus 12 6 3 is 18Q minus 5Q minus minus 12 and 4 5 are 20P divided. अब आपने क्वेश्चन में इसको
इस क्वेश्चन को कंप्लीट आप लोगों ने खुद करना है. क्वेश्चन नंबर 4 का मैंने ई पार्ट किया है, आधा किया है और एफ पार्ट किया है. इस क्वेश्चन के होमवर्क में आप लोग देख लें, आपने सॉल्व करना है क्वेश्चन नंबर 4 के अदर पार्ट्स, क्वेश्चन नंबर 3, question number 2 and question number 5. I have written homework on here. I have written homework on the board of exercise review exercise 4. You have to complete your question number 3. I think that is very easy. You can solve it by yourself. There were two difficult questions in question number 4. I have already solved that question number 4, E and F part. You have to complete them now. Maine ek question pura kar diya. Question number E ka jo rest of the parts are, you have to solve it by yourself. And you also need to solve question number 5. It only got two parts. So you have to solve it. I think homework काफी हो गया. We need to go towards our question answer session now.
So I'll ask the host to unmute you all and we can move towards our question answer session. I think homework is enough. Question number 3, question number 4, and question number 5 are your homework.